Bringing you my first NamesCon. And so I'm partnering with NamesCon to actually bring us just a couple of videos of first time NamesCon attendees. And so one of them here is Jay. So Jay, welcome. Thanks for joining me here, man.
Absolutely. Thanks for having me, Alvin.
Certainly. So Jay, let's tell the folks a little bit about just, I guess, who you are and how you got interested in domain investing.
Well, my name is Jay Riegle. I got interested in domain investing a couple of years back, probably around the end of 2017. I just kind of fell into it. And since then, it's been quite a little venture. I started off with different marketplaces and then ended up getting my own website going, which was domainkit.com. And, you know, from there, it's been it's been kind of a roller coaster learning stuff. I started out like every other investor, buying a bunch of junk and buying a bunch of went kind of haywire. But then kind of tuned into some more lucrative domains. And I've done a couple of nice flips. And it seems to be working out pretty well for me.
Nice. So how'd you hear about NamesCon?
You know, it's kind of heavily advertised. It's something I wanted to visit for the past couple of years. I haven't been able to you know, it's conflicting with my schedule, but this works out perfect. Unfortunately, you know, we're in the middle of the pandemic and everything, but, you know, but being online is much more convenient. So they, you know, I guess in short, I mean, I saw it on Twitter. I you know, everywhere.
Right.
You know, when you're in the domaining industry, you tend to read a lot of blogs, a lot of articles. There's heavily advertising, you know, it's, you know, kind of in your face and you wouldn't normally notice some of that stuff. Like Alvin, you know, it's where I heard about you. You know, I actually listened to a lot of your interviews and everything else. You got a lot of fantastic content. I'm a subscriber in your channel. And I guess that's about how I heard about it.
That's awesome, man. That's awesome. So then, in terms of this being your first time attending, like, what do you hope to receive from NamesCon? Or, you know, if this is all over, if I'm speaking to you on a Saturday, what would you hope to have achieved or realized?
Well, I think I'm here more for the networking and education. I mean, you know, education's a lot in the, you know, not only this industry and everything, but the more you know, the more you're going to be able to grow. And it's, you know, there's a lot of domaining is kind of a niche thing. You know, you either understand it, or you know, people look at you kind of side-eyed. Not, you know, what do you mean domain names, right? So when you can actually network and communicate with people that are talking the same language or at least have the same interest,
right,
it's a pretty cool gig. So by the end of this, I'm hoping that, you know, at least gather some more information, get some new contacts, meet some new people, get some new ideas, things of that nature.
Awesome. Well, Jay, man, we're glad to have you here. Like I said, I know I'm glad that you took a moment here to visit the My First NamesCon table to, you know, kind of be able to share with one another as well. And I know NamesCon certainly appreciate it. And so if this is your first time here at NamesCon, venture on over to the Networking Lounge, click the Exhibitor tab and look for the Kickstart table, and underneath it has a title that says My First NamesCon, and you'll likely see a picture of me sitting there. That's what kind of drew Jay in, was, hey, Alvin sitting there, is this really him or not? It is me, as you can see, live and in color, coming to a screen near you. So, hey, come over, let's chat, let's connect, and let's share with those who are attending how you came to know about NamesCon and what you expect to receive from it. Thanks. That's all for now.